This is the test of the use of a 1800 milliwatt 445 nanometer laser against a small patch of Xenia. We're shooting through a frag tank made from 3/8 acrylic. Safety glasses are in place. There is no one else in the environment. Hopefully you can hear the very distinct sizzling and cracking sounds. Also a fair amount of debris arising in the water column. Okay, we'll go ahead and monitor this for a few weeks to see if there's any sign of regrowth whatsoever. And that should about do it.